Evolutionary antenna synthesis. Designing and optimizing antennas by hand are time and labor intensive, are costly, complexity is limited, and require significant expertise and experience. The Evolvable Systems Group at NASA Ames Research Center tackled a challenging antenna design problem for NASA's Space Technology 5 mission. They've come up with a computer program that searches for superior designs by repeatedly taking the best antenna designs and using them as parents to breed new ones. Five network computers running advanced evolutionary algorithms, generating hundreds of thousands of antenna designs. The survivors go on to produce ever higher performing populations, leaving but a few superior designs. Evolutionary antenna synthesis has the potential to design better and less costly antennas faster than before. The evolved antenna is currently undergoing tests that will tell if it is qualified to launch with 3 satellites on the Space Technology 5 mission in 2004. If successful, this evolved antenna will be the first evolved object to fly in space.